wasn't nearly as fun.
Sorry to leave you hanging there, Smokes. Hope you didn't get your ass kicked.
Didn't even notice you were gone.
I got a lead on their leader. I'm at the west end of the Pioneer Tunnel, tracking him now.
West end of the Pioneer Tunnel. All right, stay put. I'll meet you there.
He's got a DUP escort, and they're entering the tunnel now. I'm not gonna...
Fetch? Damn it. West end of the Pioneer Tunnel. I wonder if she made it into the tunnel. Oh yeah, this has got Fetch written all over it. Excuse me, man on a mission here. Pardon me, gotta meet a girl. Excuse me! Make way! Coming through! Hang in there, Fetch. I'm coming. Guys are everywhere. Idiot girl should have waited for help. Oh yeah, real subtle.
Listen, there's about a million dudes right outside the tunnel in front of you. So walk out real slow and act scared.
Yeah, this should be pretty easy for me to do.
Thing is, they think they got you trapped, but ha!
Ha! And they're mistaken because...
Because we're Smoke Guy and Laser Girl!
Yeah! Joke's on them. Boy, have you guys got the drop on me.
All right, so what's the plan?
Get 'em?
Get 'em isn't a plan. I am unstoppable! Oh yeah? Dive faster!
That had to be done.
That was kind of pretty at night, yeah?
I mean, lights, water.
Oh, God! You're not gonna turn into a girl on me now, are you?
No, I mean, I won't if you won't. Clever girl.
And good night. Keeping toms.
Sayonara, dupes.
Hey, Smokes, you got this, right? I left a package over on 5th and Wall I want to check on.
Sure, you go check your package while I stay here and risk my life.
Trust me, you're gonna love it.
All right, all done here.
Good. Meet me at 5th and Wall. This is gonna be epic.
Hey, Delson. Fire up that camera. I got something for the viewers at home.
Please. Please don't hurt me.
Hello, America. My name is Abigail Walker, but my friends and enemies call me Fetch. Two things you should know about me. One, I'm a Pisces. Two, I've never hurt an innocent person in my life. And that's still true. You may think I'm a monster, but it's not my fault. People who preach hatred of conduits leave us no choice. So who's really to blame here? Maybe you.
Whoa! That
was a nice touch at the end.
It just came to me.
Yeah?
What about the part where I put a hole through the hater?
Ooh, golden age of television.
Oh, man. I got all this energy now. I gotta burn it off.
I mean, there's plenty of activists out there.
You wanna hook up?
Activists can wait. Whoa. You wanna go someplace where our bodies don't get riddled by bullets during foreplay?
Oh, foreplay's for the weak.
About all those laser blasts at the end there, but it's been, you know, a while since I,
Ooh. No need to overdo it with the pillow talk.
But we should overdo it. We should overdo everything. Just a matter of time before those goons take us out. So we gotta carpe the diem, take the bull by the scrot, go for the gold and forge it into matching nipple rings. I'm telling you, we gotta live fast, die young, and take as many dupes with us as we can.
No, ma'am. I am coming out of this alive. So are you.
Don't bet on it, Miss Sunshine.
Who knows what they're gonna do with us?
Tom's.
target sighted! Up there!
Oh, bad move, man! This is gonna be awesome! Automatic turrets! This is so cheating! Turns out their Achilles heel is up their asses.
Knew you could do it, D.
Just gotta keep leapfrogging these auto turds. Man, these things are relentless. That is a gap. Car is pretty useless right now. Unless it's a launching pad. Finally decided to stop hiding behind your toys, huh? Let the trail of bodies and bolts across this bridge. Fetch?
Goddamn girls and their short attention spans.
Oh well. Lantern District.
Shit. Lady, you are hell on bridges, you know that?
So you recognize me?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away?
You've changed since then.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, that's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
Well, I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me. You're a big fella.
I must say, so far, I'm not impressed. No one here will be less of you. You go for the neon.
Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel. I suppose I could convince you to take a dive.
I've seen suspected bioterrorists put up a better fight. Charge up with neon. If you want, I'll close my eyes.